Hello, amigos. How you doing? Book of Mormon's West Side, Power to the People. It's Michael Shane Bouldin, February 13th, 1976, Funky Town, Texas. Hope everybody's doing good. You know, I always feel good, huh? You want something, boy? Come and get it. Anyway, I hope everybody's doing good. Like I said, I found this song. I wrote it. And I have a velvet chair at my grandmother's, and I had a baby Jesus sitting on it, so it's called Baby Jesus in a Velvet Chair. I have to sit up and wonder why we cross paths and won't happen to town. My images seem to make me a bigger man. The stories and signs don't mean that I really care. Baby Jesus on a velvet chair. Baby Jesus on a velvet chair.